Drug abuse has always been dangerous. But now sharing the same needle could give you AIDS. Never share a needle.